Hi, I'm Ada. Today I'm going to be teaching a beginner line dance. The name is Cowboy Boogie. We're going to start out with the weight on our left foot, and we're going to do a grapevine out to our right. So we're going to go right, behind, right, and we're going to hitch our left knee. Hitch. We're going to do the same thing to the left. So we're going to go left, behind, left, hitch. Now we're going to go forward. So we're going to step right, hitch left, step left, hitch right. So, from the beginning, starting with the right grapevine, here we go. Right, behind, right, hitch left, behind, left, hitch right, hitch left, hitch. From here, we're going to go back four counts. So, starting with the right foot, we're going to go back, two, three, hitch. Now we're going to do some hip bumps. So we're going to bump forward twice with the left, back twice with the right, and then we're going to do a single, forward, back. Now we're going to be making a quarter turn to our left wall here. So we're going to step onto the left and hitch right. That's going to be the end of the dance. All right, so now we're going to go over the whole thing, starting with our weight on our left. Here we go. Right, behind, right, hitch, left, behind, left, hitch, right, hitch, left, hitch, and back. Two, three, hitch, bump, twice, forward, back, turn, hitch. Now we're going to try to music.
Three.
Thank you for watching. I hope you check out my other videos.